कंटिन्यूअसली पढ़ाते हो। एवरीथिंग इज फाइन नाउ गाइस, कम ऑन, एवरीथिंग इज
यस सर।
ओके ओके गाइस, ओके, सो नाउ फाइन, लेट्स कंटिन्यू। ओके, so same like, okay, so here also what is that, our Gmail is there, right? Our Gmail is running what in the server, right? Somewhere. So what we have need proto right sorry a URL we have need, right? Server, what is that server? So server protocol is nothing but what, IP address. Okay, IP address need, right? After then what we have need now guys, in which port number our Gmail is running, right? Those port number we need or not, come on. So for that we don't know in which port number our Gmail is running now. Okay, so what we will do now, to develop, for the developing purpose, we will copy the, we will take those information from the internet, guys. Okay, so just I'm googling it, right? Google, I'm in the Google only, I'm searching those things. Okay, so what I'm doing now, google Gmail, what is that? Gmail server SMTP, what is that? SMTP details. Okay, just I want, what is that? Server SMTP details. Okay guys, this one. Okay, so what is that SMTP details? What is the server address? What is that SMTP? What is that SMTP Gmail need? Okay, so we need, what is that based on this one, what we will reach to Gmail server, right? Gmail server. Okay, we have need to this one. Okay, so this one we have need. Okay, fine. Now we are taken from the internet this one. Okay, fine. Now another one is what in which port number it's running now. Okay, in which port number, right? Our Gmail is running in which port number, right? That port number we need, right? That what port number we need. Okay, okay, LTS. Okay, Gmail SMTP port, right? What is that? 587. Okay, this is the port number, guys. Copy this one. What port number also, right? Port number also. So this is what port number. This is the port number, right? Okay, so this is the port number. Fine now, guys. Fine. So okay, so these things is there. Okay, so fine now. Okay, based on this one only we will interact. Okay, so now fine. Okay, so till now whatever things we are doing manually to reaching in what this account, right? This account for that predefined, right? Our Spring framework is given, what is that? One, what is that interface and its implementation class, Java Mail Sender. Our Spring people is given what? Java Mail Sender, and its implementation class is what? Java Mail Sender IMPL is there. Using that interface and its implementation class, what we will do now, guys? We will connect with what? Our Gmail. Okay, our Gmail. Now fine now, guys. So let's understand as what diagrammatically UML based on that DFD that flow. Okay, now then I will develop that code as what? Spring. Then I will reduce that code and I will show that this is comes as a what? Auto configuration. And what we are doing that in Spring Boot, we are not doing these things. Okay, and here what is that? Here our in Spring Boot, this code is reduced now. Our developer burden will reduce. Okay, I will show those things, guys. Okay, I will show those things. Okay, now from here onward concentrate on. Okay, so now fine now, guys, to interacting with what is that? So for that our what? Our application, right? Our Spring Boot and Spring application is given what? Spring given what? Java Mail Sender, right? Java Mail Sender, that is the interface, right? That is the what? Interface. So see this, guys. See this one what? So this one is given by whom? Who is given by org.spring framework? Spring framework, what is that? Mail, right? This one is comes under what? Spring framework, what is that? Mail, right? So now fine, now guys, okay, so next, what is that? This is the package name. This means, see these guys, okay, predefined, right? This is the predefined, okay? I will ask one question based on that. Be ready for that. Be ready for that, okay? So, okay, so, okay. So this is what interface is there. Now in this interface, what is that? What is the interface name? Java Mail Sender. This interface name is what? Java Mail Sender. This is nothing but what, guys? Interface, right? This is nothing but what? Interface. Okay, fine now, guys. So, okay. So we know that we can't create, right? We can't create, what is that? We can't create what? With what is that? This interface object. So whom it will give in? So no. So where we will go? It's implementation class, right? Where we will go now? We will go, it's the implementation class. What is the implementation class now, guys? See this, okay? What is the implementation? Org dot what? Org dot Spring Framework, right? Spring Framework mail, right? This is the package name only, right? Inside this one, what is there, guys? It's implementation class. What is the public? Java. This is the predefined, guys, okay? This is the predefined, just we will use it, okay? Java, what is that? Mail. Java mail, what is that? Sender. Java mail sender, IMPL, okay? It's implementation class. Inside this one, what is that? So host number, right? Host name, what is that? Host name attribute is there. What is that? Host, this is the string type, right? This one is what? String type. After then, what is that? In which our Gmail is running. That is the port, right? That is the port number. Port, what is that? Port, what is that? Integer. That is the int only, right? Another one is what? Username. What we have need to open? To open what? Our open Gmail, right? Our open Gmail username password need, right? Username and what? Password. So username and what? Password. Username is string type, okay? Another one is what? Password, right? Password need, right? So what is that? Password, right? This one also, password also, what is that? String. Okay, password also is string. Okay, fine now, guys. After then, what is that? Layers, right? Security. For the security purpose, what is that? Java mail property. Property, okay. Also this one also is string only, okay. So these five property will use. Based on this five property, what we will do now, guys? We will interact with what? Our Gmail application, right? Our Gmail application. Based on this one only, what we will do now? We will interact with what? Gmail application. So between these two interface and what? Its class. What relation is there now? Is a relation is there, right? Fine now, guys. Okay. So based on that, what is that? Based on that, what we can do now? This is the think about that. This is the Gmail server is there, right? Based on this one, what operation we can able to perform? It will interact with what? Our Gmail, and inside that, whatever account will be there, right? Based on the using port number, right? So Gmail application is running on that port number. Just think about that port number. Gmail app, and it's running in the port number. Just think about that. What is that? What is the port number, guys? We are taking here. What is the port number? Just now we take
587.
Right? Yeah, 587. This Gmail application is running. What is that? 587 port number. Port number, right? After then, what will happen inside that? Okay. So these two, host number, based on host number, it will go, our application will reach to the Gmail server, right? Okay, fine now, guys. So after then, port number, it will go to, what is that? This one will reach to Gmail application, right? Based on the port number, right? After then, what is that? It will check. After then, it will open the form, login form, guys, inside that application. What it will do, our application will do, our application will open using username after then what is that password after then what is that login button right it will generate based on these two operation right based on these two operation okay after then java mail property it will make to secure after our this much operation again it will means based on this one only what we will do now we will interact with what is that gmail server just think about that this one is running in the www guys okay this one from here these things is running in the www and from here onward our work is there so just I'm giving the analysis to how we can interact with what is that gmail server right how we can interact with what gmail server okay so fine now guys so from here onward okay so where we will write the logic that is also need right so that is also need na so fine now guys so by using these things what we will do now I'm ready to reduce the code guys okay suddenly I will tell okay see these things we don't have need to write in Spring Boot in Spring we have need to write explicitly but what is that in Spring Boot we don't have need to write explicitly don't worry okay just till now wait okay so fine now guys so next what we will do now okay so by using these things okay by using but this is the predefined okay so predefined class okay predefined bean so guys I want one question from your side okay please give everyone reply if predefined class is there how we can configure in our what in our Spring application till those annotation and how we can write it just give the what is that how we can write and which annotation we will use okay that's it I need do these two things everyone give the reply okay yes everyone is going good only correct everybody is correct okay so everyone is correct right so fine now guys so predefined because this is the predefined classes we can't apply @ component right because this one is given by whom Spring people right so in Spring if ready-made already if bean is there so we have need configuration class right we have need configuration class there we will configure it right there we will configure it right so now fine now guys okay so next what we will do now next we will write what our own class right next one what we will do now we will write our own class guys okay fine now I am writing this okay I am writing our own classes fine okay so next what we will do now fine so just I decided to give the package name is what com.rk.mail okay this is the package statement I am taking okay so fine now next one is what guys I will make the easy relation with this interface inside that what this class because we are writing our services means our logic in this class right we are using this service right this object we are using inside that what our own class so fine now guys so I decided to take the class name is what plus means public okay mail service right so mail service I decided to take this class name as what mail service fine now guys okay so next what we will do now next one is what step is there now okay next is what okay so we will make the easy relation between what we will make the easy relation between what this class to this interface right this class to what this interface fine Okay, so fine now, guys. Here, which relation is there? Has a relation is there, right?
Was weiß es nicht.
Okay, so fine now, guys. Fine now. Okay, so after then, what we will do now? Has a relation is there with what is that? Java mail sender, right? So what we will do now? Just we will take the has a relation attribute. We will take the attribute in what is that sender? Java mail, right? Mail. What is that sender? Sender, right? Java mail sender. We will associate with what? We will associate with what? That interface now. Okay. Sunil. Yes, Sunil. Yes. Correct. Okay. So now fine. So next, what we will do now, guys? We can write the. We will use what is that? After then, what is that? We will send, right? We will send the message, right? Mail. We will send the mail, right? For that, we will write one method, okay? So we will decide that method, okay? Here only. So what is the method, guys? What is the method? Just think about. Just I'm taking the method name, right? Method, okay? This is the method, okay? So now, fine. Come inside that Gmail only, right? Here, just compose. I'm taking what? Compose only. So what is that? Okay, I'm taking what? Compose, right? So two, what we are writing now, guys, is string data, right? This is nothing but means if we are number as well as what, if we able to write what is that alphabet also, then that is called what? We can take a string, right? So I'm taking this method, right? I'm taking what? This method, what? String. What is that? Two I'm taking, and it's a string, right? String only. A string also I'm taking, right? Two, and what is that data type I'm taking? What? String, right? Another one is okay. Fine now, guys. Another one is what? Carbon copy is there, right? Carbon copy, guys, multiple people we can add, right? Multiple people we can send the carbon copy or not. So we can take array also, right? So now fine now, guys. So what argument we will decide here now? So CCC, I'm taking what is that? CCC, I'm taking what is that? String array, right? String array. Now, fine now, guys. Another one more method I'm deciding now. Another come in the application only, right? Come in the application only. Yes. Two also can be string. Why not money? Two also a string only. Yeah, two can also be array. Array two can also be. You can take it. Okay, no problem. Okay. So now fine. Okay. So next one is what? BCC also there, right? BCC also there. So decide BCC, right? BCC colon, what is that? String. I'm taking what? String. This one also I'm taking what? Array only, right? This one also I'm taking what? Array only. Fine now. After then, what subject is there, right? Subject. So subject also, what is that? Text data only, right? Text data. Okay. So subject also what? Text only, right? So subject I'm taking what? Subject also I'm taking what is that string, right? Now string, this is the argument. What is that subject? I'm taking what is that sub colon, what is that string. Another one more file and one more things I'm taking, guys. Okay, inside that file attachment also I'm taking, right? File attachment. Okay, text area also there, right? Text area, right? This one text area. Okay, so for that, what we will do now, again, text, text, I'm taking, what is that? String only. Text, I'm taking a string. Now, comma, okay, fine now, guys. Oh, another one is what? File attachment is there, right? File attachment is there, okay. So, one more thing we will decide here. What we will decide it now, guys? This is the method statement I'm writing, guys. This one only I will take in the application. Based on this diagram only, our application will go. Okay, so please concentrate on this diagram. Okay, so fine now. Okay, another one, we will decide the file. Okay, we will decide the file also, right? File also. Okay, so But okay, to performing this operation, guys, one helper class is there, right? One what? One multiply. Okay, one what is that? One what? One helper class is there. We can write manually also. If we write manually, it will take much time. Okay. So for that, what is that? One helper class spring people is given. What is that? The using that helper class, we can what? We can perform this operation, right? This operation we can able to perform. What is that? What is the in the same package only? In the same package, what? In the same package only, what is that? In the same package only, what? What is there now, guys? What is there now, guys? In the same package, org dot. What is that? Spring framework, right? Spring framework dot what? Mail. Spring framework dot what? Mail. Okay. The package name is there, right? Inside this one, okay. By using this operation, we can write manually also. But what is that? If facility is there in the framework, why we will develop our own, right? Our own. We will take those facility to, okay, from that object only, right? From that object. This is the what is that? There is no relation between these two classes, okay? That is the different object, okay? Object is there inside that. Object name is what, guys? That object is name is what means what? Mail. Yummy message, right? Message, what is that? Helper message, helper, that class name is there. Based on this class, what is that? This object, what can we do now? What we can do it now? What we can do? What we will do now? We will set what is that? Set what is that? Two method is there inside that, okay? After then, what is that? Another one is what? Set what is that? CCC object, we can set it, okay? Another one is what? Set what is that? BCCC is there, right? BCCC is there. Now another another things also we have need to use, right? Set what is that? Set text also there, right? Set text is there. Now another things is what? Set what is that? Set subject method is there, right? After then, what is that? After then, what is that? Add attachment. These are the method means in the helper classes. These are the methods are there by using what operation? What operation we can do? Yeah, means we can perform what is that? This dialog box. This dialog box is there, right? Based on this object, we will perform those operation, guys. Okay. So just think about that. Here, what is that? Here only. Okay. So this is what our mail, this is the our what is that MIME message, okay? Message object, right? Inside that, what is that? What is there now? Here what? Two is there. Here what is that? CCC is there. And what is that? BCC is there, right? BCC is there. CCC is there, what? And BCC is there, right? Here too. BCC is there. Okay, fine. Now, after then, Mayank, why you are raising the hand? Any doubt? Okay. So another one is what? Another one is what here? What is there now, guys? Here subject. Subject is there, and here what is the text area? Text area, right? Text is there. And what is that here? What is the attachment? Attachment. These areas are there, right? These area means what is that? This object meaning is what? This only, guys, okay? This object meaning is what? Only this MIME, this dialog box only internally, okay? So now fine, okay, guys. So based on this one only, right? So in the spring, if we want to perform this operation, right? So means these classes is our, we will use these classes, means this is the our component classes. We can use at the rate component annotation, right? But this is the predefined class, guys, okay? This is what? Predefined class, right? So to predefined classes, right? So predefined classes, how we can write it now, guys, for the predefined classes. So we have need to configure this using what is that Java class or not as a bean annotation, using what? Bean annotation. So how we can do this thing, guys? how we are doing now, how we are doing using what is that? Using what? Spring. See this, okay? See this, and I'm giving one clue here, okay? I'm going to give what? One clue here, okay? So here, what is that? Just I'm writing, okay? So I'm writing what is that? Class, okay? Just I'm writing one public class, okay? Public, what is that? Class, what is that? I'm writing app config. This is the Java configuration I'm going to give guys, okay? So to make this Java class as what configuration class, which annotation we will use? @configuration. @configuration, right? So now fine, now guys, from here onward, here, right? You will see the, what is that? What is the use of property main, right? Main property usage will see. Because till now we learn what is that, those things as what is the explicitly we only created, we only, but here everything will be predefined. Everything will be predefined now. Okay, fine now guys. So here, what is that? What is the object name? Java mail sender, right? So we know that number of bin equal to what we are doing, public. We are writing the number of method or not, public. Public, what is that? Java mail sender, right? Java mail sender, send, just send, JMS, I'm writing, right? JMS, okay, now, okay. So return, what is that? Return. Just I'm returning null here, okay? Null now. Okay, fine now, guys, okay. Okay, so after then, what we will do now? After then, return. Okay, so after then what we are doing now, guys? Okay, fine. So inside that, what we are creating the again, what is that object, right? Object, what object? Java mail sender IMPL, right? Now just I'm taking I equal to what? New Java mail sender, right? Java mail sender. We are creating the object. After then, what we are doing now? After then what? Set. I dot set. What we are taking now, guys? I dot what? Set. Set. What is there? Set host number, right? Set. What is that? Host. Host, right? Host. Okay. Host. After then, another host. Just I'm taking. What is that? What I'm taking now? SMTP. SMTP dot what? smtp.gmail gmail.com, right? .com. Okay, see, one conclusion I'm going to give you guys, okay? So just only we are there just within the 10 to 5 minutes, I will give the one conclusion here, okay? So now what is that? I dot set, what is that? Port number. Port, right? Port is what? I dot set what? Port I'm giving what? Port I'm giving what? What is the port? 5 5, what is there? 587 something, okay? Whatever port number is there, right? Now another one is what? I dot what set. Set, what is that? Username we will give. What is that? Gmail, whatever Gmail we will give, that Gmail will, based on this Gmail, our application will login, right? Now I dot what? Set, what is that? Password, right? Password. Inside that, what? Just I'm giving 123. Whatever password is there, based on that password, our that Gmail will logged in, right? Login. Okay. Login now. Okay. Fine now, guys. Fine now. So next one is what we will do now. Next one is what? Another one. Java mail properties there, right? Java mail property. I did. Okay. Leave it property till now. Just after then, what we are doing now, guys? After that, what we are doing now? We are returning, right? So, but still this bin, right? Our application will not create the object of what? Our this bin object will not create. How it will create? Whenever we will apply on the top of what? This, what is that? @bean, bean, right? Then our application will, then our IOC container will create the object of what? Object of what? Our this bin, right? Our this predefined bin, guys, okay? Our this predefined bin, right? So now, okay, so fine now. One conclusion I'm going to give you guys, okay? One conclusion I'm going to give here, okay? So If we develop using what Spring, then we have need to write this class. Okay. And whenever we are moving in what, whenever we are moving in what, our what Spring Boot application, these things will come as what auto configuration. Now these things will come as a what auto configuration. Okay. So we don't have need to write these things. Okay. But these things we have need to write, just these things we have need to write using what is that? Some key is given. Our Spring Boot is given some key. Those key we have need to explicitly write inside that property file. Then our application will work, guys. Okay. Then what will happen now? Our application will work. So this burden will reduce or not in Spring Boot, guys. So our what in the less time we can give the more production or not in the real time. Come on, guys. So this is the benefit of, okay, this is the boilerplate code. Okay, this is what boilerplate code is there, right? Okay, so now fine, guys. So let's move on. So what key is given to reduce this code in the property file? What we will write? So just think about that. This is what our application property is there, right? This is what our application property is there, right? Inside this application property, what we will do now, guys? Application dot what property is there, right? Inside this application properties, what keys we will use, guys, now? Okay, we will use this key. Okay, so what is that key? Just spring dot, what is that? Spring dot mail, right? This key is predefined, guys. In the whatever in the core module we are writing explicitly, right? This key will come as what predefined. Spring Boot framework is given. I will show you how we will search this key. Okay, so now spring mail dot what host in the property, in the host, what is that host, right? This is the key host to then value. What will be become what, guys? Just now we copied, right, from the internet. What is that? SMTP, SMTP dot what? SMTP dot what? Gmail.com. SMTP dot what? Gmail.com. We will write these things as what? Okay. In property file, we will write, okay? So then our application will go to what? Our server. Now another one is what we will do now? Spring dot mail dot port. Whenever we will write this property, right, we don't have need, just we have need to specify this key. These things will become what? Auto configuration, guys. We don't have need to write this configuration. Our bin will activate, right? So port number here, what is that? 587. We will give the port number. Now another one is what, guys? Another one is what spring for this username password, right? For the username mail dot what is that? Mail dot what username. Okay, username. After then what is that? Just what is that? Our rkgmail.com. I'm giving we will use you what is that? Our real.com, right? Another one is what? Spring dot what mail password equal to, just I'm giving 123 only, right? 123. After then to make the secure, right? Secure our what? Our what is that? Gmail transport layer, right? So what is that? Spring dot what mail? Mail dot what is that property? Property dot what mail? Mail dot SMTP. SMTP dot what? SMTP dot stateless. STATELS, right? Stateless dot what is that? Enable. We have made to enable. Enable equal to true. Okay, if you not true and just run application, you will see that what is that your application will not interact to server, right? So instead of in the application property, we will write this key and value, guys. Okay, we don't have need to write this what is that? This configuration, okay? So these things will come, what is that? These things will come what? As what predefined in what? Spring Boot, okay? No need, just what we will do now at the time of creating the project, just we will, what is that? Select, what is that? This is starter, right? Means this dependency, whenever we will select this dependency, right? Automatically, right? Automatically, what is that? This code also will come internally in that application project, right? In the application project, these things is nothing but what? Auto configuration, guys, okay? Auto configuration now, guys, okay? So shall we start the development, guys, and we shall we see this based on that this our application. Now anyone having any doubt in this explanation, please unmute yourself and ask, guys, okay? I given clear picture and even I reduce what is that, what things will come as auto configuration. Those things also I explicitly in what is Spring. In Spring, this code we are writing explicitly, but here don't we don't have it. We will write the we will use what property in that what some keys is given, what is that, to perform what mail services key. We will use those key and those operation will work internally. Now clear, guys? Any doubt, anyone, guys, please ask, okay? Anyone having any doubt, ask. Yes,
yes, we mind here.
Sorry, yeah.
Hello.
Yes, yes. Hello. Yes, listening.
Yes, my doubt is when we are sending, मतलब जब हम मतलब इन्हें भेज रहे हैं like CC and BCC, तो type string ले रहे हैं ना, we are taking the string type.
Yes,
if we get some bunch of email like from database, then we even collect by list. So we have to convert them as an array first, na?
Yes, array. If multiple things is there, we have need to see, boss. So in the core Java only, if you want to hold only one what primitive data, right? Primitive data, only one data, right? Then what you are selecting, what is that primitive area, right? And whenever you are taking multiple things in the object, right? So what you are taking now, guys, and drive class, you are taking what is a drive object, right? Drive object means nothing but what? Multiple object can hold at a time. Oh, so for that we are taking what? Array, right? Array.
Yes, so when we collect like list at a group, and mm-hmm. then we will convert it to array first.
Why just here, why you will use the list, guy? But just tell, if you take the list, okay, list is what?
I'm getting emails by a group, like a seventh class student.
Just one thing. I got your point. Okay, see, listen. See, two also you can send multiple, right? But here I'm taking what? Only one. If the same things, okay, if means what is that homogeneous data only you want, means string only here you are sending, right? But here you can add multiple people or not. If you are homogeneous, if your data is what homogeneous and you are sending the multiple people, what is that multiple people mail? So which kind of data type you will use in the core Java? Just tell. Array only, right?
Just homogeneous, like string, yeah, array.
Then definitely. Homogeneous string type,
no,
only
my,
data
my
is
question, yes, it will definitely string type and homogeneous also. But my question is, when as like as an example, I'm getting emails, you know, from seventh class students, okay? So there are multiple emails are available, you know, from the database we will collect in some list object.
Hari man, list. Why you are thinking the database? Here you are sending the mail, just you are sending the mail, you are not fetching the data from the database. Just tell what is your doubt, just tell, okay? I want to listen clear.
No, I am getting multiple email and I want to send them all them a message. Then what we will do, like
so for that only, for that only, what is that, if you want to send multiple people, what you will do here? Multiple in the CCC, right? In the CCC, what you will do now? Multiple people you can add, right? You can add an email, right? Email. So for that, email is what? Which kind of string type? So multiple people, if you want to send, then which kind of data type you will take?